I'm looking at Chris, and it kind of scared me that he was taking so long. To me, that indicates that it might not be a normal heart murmur, that it could be something more severe.
He's a good boy.
I can almost feel it rather than hear it. It's such a palpable murmur. It's really strong. And it's not good news.
It's a really big murmur there.
Oh. So his heart, when it's beating, instead of it being really crisp and boom, it's a big, loud whoosh, boom, whoosh, boom. So his heart's not able to pump the blood that his body needs because it's leaking all through it. I'm actually quite concerned about Benji. It's not like a heart condition that might pose a problem in a few years' time.